including an important game involving Ohio State NCAA tourney hopeful Nick Pastiov. The redirect there in the first period, and that would prove to be the only goal of the game, as Zach Neigelvoort was great between the pipes for Michigan. Josh Healy, Neigelvoort coming up with the stop there, and then another one here from close range in the third. Neigelvoort shuts it down, a shutout, in fact.